Good evening. I'm Sandy Grayson. I'm a council member in the city of Dallas for District 12, and I'm the chair of the council's Quality of Life Committee. I'm here tonight to urge TCEQ to put a better plan in place to clean up our air than the plan currently proposed. We need a plan that's proactive in cutting pollution from every source, including those sources that are outside of our DFW non-attainment area. We can't just count on federal efforts to cut gas mileage and say that that will eventually get us close enough to 75 parts per billion. The state needs to adopt the EPA suggestions for this plan, or we need to let the EPA formulate our plan. After 20 years of plans that have not met clean air standards, we have to have an effective plan this time that lays out measures that will actually move the needle and get us to the clean air goal. We know what needs to be done. Now let's do it. Thank you.